since the new technologies come in the market, most of the challenges are already solved in the internet, which was connectivity. But still, the connectivity and the low quality of internet is the issue or the matter, mostly in developing countries, like our countries. And we are working in our country to enhance, improve the connectivity and to improve the service quality for people. But still, most of people doesn't receive the good internet to access the required information or data. This is the most challenges.